final one I've got in is from Dean Ford. And I'm going to use some of my editing skills in this to make sure that everyone sees this photo. Basically, why are you obsessed with this photo? And as a bald man, I can reenact it.
That's the one. That's the one.
What is it about that particular photo that tickles you?
So I don't like the. It is one of the best internet responses I have ever seen. Dean had a match against Luke Matthews, and Luke Matthews said something along the lines of like, you know, what something to do with his kick, and I was like, what have you ever, you know, something to do with, I can't remember specifically, something to do with, like, say he's martial arts, he's kick, what have you ever won? And Dean's reply was just that picture of the trophies. I'm just gonna start laughing. I was like, oh, he's done you there. Look, man, you're just that's just, don't even need a promo. That's just, you're fair, like, you guys were just finger poker doing that match because he's beat you before you even stepped in the ring.
Every time I see it,
what have you ever won?
All this,
I know.
But no, I've gone to the point where I've started using it. It's like, I don't know why I'm using it. It just seems so funny to use. Just if Dean says something a bit stupid or just a bit brazen, you just go, okay, cool.
Dean could go on to win the WWE title and I still wouldn't enjoy it as much as I enjoyed that reply to John's thing.
That would be the first response, though, wouldn't it? I've just won the WWE title. Cool.
Actually, like, do they say, when people say laugh out loud, they aren't actually laughing. Like, I was in tears. I was just, oh, he's done you there, man. He's absolutely.
I hadn't even heard your response, and I was giggling just because of you just giggling away at it as well. Yeah, so Luke did reply going, it's because of this that he learned to think before he typed.
So you ever won.